Alrighty folks, we got an interesting forecast video for you today. I know you guys have been having, admittedly, a typical Monday, which basically means that you were kind of optimistic about starting the week, and then you eventually realized that there's nothing to look forward to. Well, the same could be said about our latest forecast video. I'm going to have a 3D mix of the screen and myself, so we're going to see how that looks. So here we go, folks. This is the current forecast memo. That doesn't even look like... That just looks horrible. Because you can't even read it that well. But anyway, the hosting company that I'm trying to transfer from one website look to another in a different provider is being very annoying. So that's going to take a while. We have spring pattern taking hold. The wind's going to start to flowing from the south and west. And whatever happens there happens here, which is going to be rain and storms for the next couple weeks. Cold front about late Thursday. It's an illusion because you are getting into a warmer pattern, and it's going to want to make you think it's going to be colder. And later at the end of this video, stick around. You're getting a look at what the new website's going to look like. First of all, let's talk right now. Start you off with Thursday's forecast. Thursday's looks super calm. I really don't think you're going to be seeing... Tuesday. I really don't think you're going to be seeing anything to talk about. It's just, you know, that's it. And of course, the snow in Virginia moved out today. If you were following the Facebook page, you saw I said there'd be coatings of 2 inches. And, you know, that's true mostly. Some folks saw more like up to 3 or 4 in localized areas, and that's unfortunate if you weren't expecting that. But if you were sticking with me, you were. So that's Wednesday, another calm day. And then things get interesting by Thursday, because essentially Thursday is when we've been pumping in the southwest flow for the past, I don't know, couple days, and it's really ready to interact with something else. It's ready for change. So this is what it looks like by early Thursday morning. We've got a cold air mass lodged around Churchill, Canada. We've got a high pressure system lodged around Bermuda. We've got these two enthralling each other. Wow, each other. Like, of all the stupid word combinations I could have just come up with, each other. But basically, we've got a really warm flow coming up into the northeast. And these two air masses, cold and warm, are not happy. And they are going to interact in the form of some rain. And there could be thunder. I'm not even going to rule that out. This is by, like, 2 a.m. This is by about, oh, say, 8 a.m., and this is into the afternoon, into the evening. These whole areas get impacted. So Thursday is basically a crap fest for New England all the way back on into the Ohio Valley. You're going to be seeing a line of showers pushing in, and really there's nothing interesting about it. They're showers, you know. Nothing to look forward to. Basically, as you continue to move out on through time, Thursday night, you're going to be seeing the cold air really taking hold. So, don't have a heart attack if it snows for whatever reason in central New England, north of Boston. I know I said winter's over. Yeah, I meant winter's over. Okay? Wow. Have my fingers been in a shot? Like, it's crazy, dude. But anyway, basically, winter is over, and you're not going to be seeing much snow, if you see any, after this. And basically, this storm has oppressed the dictatorship of this bubble high up in here. Really pressing itself, and by Friday it's going to be essentially pushing on in through the southern mid-Atlantic during the first two-thirds of the day. And overall, folks, I think the weekend looks nice. I'll show you the weekend forecast. This is what it looks like right now. It's a tough call because it has this little weird thing the Euro does. It's like a clipper that gets drawn into this storm and like retrogrades. What is that? What is that? It's 120 hours out. It's like 2 inches of snow if it does happen. But it's going to be so cold that the ratios might make it like 6, pull a fast one on us. But right now, I think northern New England, the winter isn't quite over for you. In terms of the stormy pattern, it's probably going to start to wrap up. Okay? Okay. And then Sunday is prog to have this weird thing develop. Why does this? This is what the models always do. They develop things like, why would this ever happen? It just doesn't make any sense. But again, key controlling feature here is the high that's putting a lot of warm air into the northeast. And that's here for the entire, this entire 2 week period. There's a big high right here. But that is essentially pretty much it. And I don't think I forgot what the new website's going to look like. Start you off with a little bit of suspense. This is what the brand new graphic template will look like. This is not as interesting. You've already seen the weird little thunderstorm looking logo on different parts of the website, and that's, well, that's what it's going to look like in terms of the new graphics. And you know those folks who have, you know, their snow maps portrayed on a legend? Well, I've gone over to your side, and that's what that will look like. But that's not as interesting as what the new website will look like. I know, I think it's just unfair for me to, you know, talk about the new website for like 3 months at a time and not ever show it to you. So this is what I think the new website is going to look like. Will it be different than that? On some level, of course it will. But this is essentially the case here. This is what it's going to look like from the top start. Yes, this is what I look like after a really good storm. This was actually 2 years old, this picture. But essentially it's got a new header, new everything. And, you know, regional radar imagery, that's, you know, speaks for itself. And there's going to be tons of new stuff here. Polls, ads, I know you guys are super psyched on the ads. But, you know, this is not a free enterprise, what I'm doing here. Okay? There's a chat, so for you chatters, that's not going anywhere. And there's going to be new blog posts that are going to be posted there every day. The best part is you can subscribe via email, and all of our new stories are going to be portrayed on this weird-looking thing on the front page. I'm not afraid to call my website weird, but I hope you have a good day.